Just having a bit of fun. Yeah, sorry, I got booted earlier, so here's one person's pendulum. And these are the bead caps I prefer to use instead of those. So, getting those glued on, since I was silly enough to buy the pendulum points from somebody that doesn't put holes in the tops. Well, you know, just like 2 millimeter deep, long enough for you to put a eye pin. So, there you go, my dear. It'll probably be in the mail. I have yours to finish, and then CJ, I'm going to be starting yours back there. And we just going to keep on keeping on. Watching TV and making stuff. Oh, joy. So, I bought these larger chips from Purple Door something. I can't see that. On Etsy. Wonderful Alchemy. It's Alchemy. Wonderful young lady. This is my first time buying from her. As you can see, the chips are a teeny bit larger than what I'm used to. So, happily, some of them actually fit in these molds. You know, this is my probably my favorite pair of earrings to make, so I'm trying them out. And after these, I'm going to see how well I can get them to fit in here. In those. Yeah. So, who wants a pair of Unk multi-gem earrings? Let me know. So, you remember a couple of weeks ago, we poured that shelf over there and had lots of gold left. So, this is the gold. Excuse me. Touching these up. Putting holes and stuff. I'm gonna put a teeny bit of wire wrap on these for earrings. No, I'm not wrapping that one. And those just get tossed in with that as a, I don't know what you're gonna do with those. And those, as you can see already, is pretty nice. It took a long time. That's why I try not to have any cleanup. It's heck getting those little corners and whatnot resin free. And back to my little beauties. They are just so cute. These crystals, the hematite is hiding, that are perfect. These, oh my god, I'm gonna buy just 10 bottles alone of these. Look at that yummy hematite. Yes, that's gonna go perfect in a different earring mold that I have planned. Anyway, these, where was I? These crystals that I just did a video on are going to go perfect in here. Yeah. So I'm thinking my next jar, I'll put some on the outside and I'll put some on the inside for you. And then you can just touch them and heal and play with them and do whatever you want with them. And you see I glued my my heart on top. Yep. And then tomorrow I'm going to put a light coating of resin just on the top, not on the sides, to mess up the jar top at all. Isn't that beautiful? Yep, $25.